Hi, this is Jackie Henry from RE/MAX Desert Showcase, and I'm here to demystify the real estate process. Whether you rent or buy, either way, you're paying a mortgage, and that's what we're going to talk about today on Demystifying Real Estate. Hey, there are some people who have not purchased homes because they are uncomfortable with taking on the obligation of a mortgage. Everyone should realize, however, that unless you are living at home with your parents rent-free, you are paying a mortgage, either yours or the landlord's. While renting on a temporary basis isn't terrible, you should most certainly own the roof over your head, if, of course, you're serious about your finances. Yes, it won't make you rich overnight, but renting most certainly will never make you rich. In effect, you're making the homeowner rich. So the other thing I want you to think about, which is very important, is that a 30-year fixed mortgage will have certain stability, knowing that your mortgage payment for the next 30 years will not go up, unlike rents, which most certainly will go up because they always do. As an owner, your mortgage payment is in the form of forced savings, which allows you to build equity in your home so you can tap into it in a later life. As a renter, you're guaranteeing that the landlord is the person building equity. Interest rates are still low, so this is a great time to talk to a lender and find out what your interest rates would be with your credit score, which we talked about in an earlier video. The bottom line here is simply this. If you're looking to buy a primary residence or your first time considering a vacation home, now is the time to buy. So let's get together and see if we can find you a home.